Two words, be bold. The German writer Goethe is noted for stating, boldness has genius, power, and magic. He's right. These elements of boldness are the keys to doing more, having more, and being more. My name is Dr. Crystal Harris, and I am a medical doctor turned entrepreneur. My company, Crystal Violet Solutions, specializes in boldness. The Crystal Violet mission is to facilitate growth towards becoming a better, bolder individual. Boldness yields genius. This is the student that rides across town to school and decides, regardless of his meager circumstances, he will overcome all obstacles to be the first in his family to graduate college and live a life of abundance. Being bold is taking the first step. Boldness creates power. This is the ordinary wage earner who takes the extraordinary stand against injustice by not giving up her seat and is subsequently remembered in history for never giving up on a dream of a better world. Boldness is magic. This is the small business owner that leaves a secure career to venture out into the unknown, working towards the vision of a richer, more fulfilled life and accomplishing more than they ever imagined. That's magical. That's bold. Boldness is not inborn, it is built. To develop it requires no special skill or talent, but the desire to step up and take a risk. It's about being a better you. Being bold accepts no excuses, no explanations, and no apologies. Boldness produces results. What is your next bold move? What are you waiting for? The perfect time is now. If boldness is your goal, you must first take the risk and be bold. I am Dr. Crystal Harris with Crystal Violet Solutions. Please visit my website at crystalviolet.com, and you can contact me at crystalviolet@gmail.com. Thank you.